What's up, everybody? We're about to hit the 1 mile mark on our way down the Barranca. It looks very good from right here. Not really sure how much more we got, but it's probably some pretty good distance. Like you can see right here from this side. Yo, what's up, peeps? So we're at the basin of the Barranca de Huentitán. As you can see up there, that's the start. Here's the river. There's the other side of the canyon. But right now my watch says that we went down about 2.21 miles. We're gonna work our way up. How are you feeling, my friend?
Very good.
Very good? All right, that's my uncle. So he's my tour guide right now. So these are the train tracks that lead to the top of the city as well. We're gonna work our way up the train tracks right here. There's no longer a train. There used to be like a trolley that used to bring people down. I remember this when I was a kid. Actually, I used to be afraid of it. When I was I'm still a little scared. When I was a 6, 7 year old boy, and my grandpa used to bring us, I used to actually climb all the way up the train tracks. It is a little tough. My uncle was saying that it's about a mile and a half more or less going up the train tracks. So he said also that it's a little bit tougher, so that's why I decided to do this part. How are you feeling, my friend? Yeah, he's feeling it, but he says he hasn't done it in about 5 years, so can't blame the guy. It's kind of hard to get perspective, but maybe you can. That is more continuation of the tracks, but it looks like my companion is not up for it right now. So we're a little removed from the train tracks. This is a single trail to get back to the main trail, it looks like. We're back on the main trail, and the train tracks are right behind me. Again, we were, you know, trying to make it as far up as possible through them, but they got to the point where they got too steep. All right, basically here at the top, sun's about to come down. Pretty tired. I'm gonna push up this uphill part a little. All right, we're done with a little trip down the Barranca de Huentitán. A ver, camarada, ¿cómo te sientes?
Huango.
Huango means that we're the poop. It was a pretty good run, though. We did about 2 hours total going down and going up, you know, about like 1,800 feet elevation. A good climb, so we had a good time. We just had a nice little cocoa. Look, he's drinking coconut water, and then he gets his little coconut thing.
Yo le dije, so
we're enjoying it. So until next time.
Peace.